or you ought to sound a little better than that. See, people don't know what you've been through. They see your glory, but they don't know your story. Some of us should have lost our minds. All the hell that we've been through, can I find somebody in this room that's been through some real hell? I'm not talking about you couldn't get your toes done, you couldn't get no weave in your head. I'm talking about you had some very serious issues in your life that almost took you under. But look at you, you are here today giving God praise when you should have died a long time ago. Look at your neighbor and say, I'm grateful to be alive. Can I get about 1,000 people in here to make some noise because you are alive? Help me to talk to somebody. Look at somebody. I know I'm gonna mess with you and your neighbor all night. But look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, I'm so happy to be alive. Until I might be dancing all night tonight. Look at them and say, I might get on your nerve all night tonight. Because you may hear me holler, you may hear me scream, you may hear me yell, I may start jumping up and down because I am a survivor. I'm grateful tonight. I said I'm grateful tonight. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Lift your hands, everybody. God, help us do it tonight. You know what song? Help us. I am. I hear you. Come on, say grateful.
Gratefulness.
Everybody say, I'm grateful.
I'm grateful.
So grateful.
So grateful.
you know, I was just, as I was singing, my mind went back. About 2 years ago, I was on my way to church, and I had a head-on collision with another car. And when I came to myself, I was out the car, laying on the pavement. And a police officer was looking at me and said, "Mr. Lay still, you was in a very bad car accident." And as I was laying there, I heard the Holy Ghost speak to me and say, "Get up and go free." And I began to get up, and they couldn't believe I was getting up. Because when you looked at my car, there was no way I was supposed to walk out of there alive. And I looked at that cop and I told that police officer, "You don't know the God that I serve. He keeps you from danger, seen and unseen." And I don't know about you, but I am grateful tonight. I said, I'm grateful to be alive tonight. I need somebody to come out and say, "I'm grateful.